Opening day 1977. Hope springs eternal at Veterans Stadium, fresh from preseason wins over teams like New England and Denver. Owner Leonard Toews and his Eagles are anxious to get started against opposing Tampa Bay. In the early going, a fake punt became a 30-yard running play. And after that, the Eagles were in command. The Eagles achieved a 13-3 victory over the Buccaneers, their first opening day triumph in 10 seasons.